Hello, everybody. It's Friday. Now, whatever Friday you're looking at this video on, it still applies. It's almost the weekend. Anyway, what are we doing today? It's been busy. We've had a busy week. We did get a chance to do another new mod, which we'll show you now shortly. It's kind of related to the mod we introduced last Friday, which was these perch lights. They come as a set. They go on your ROPS. The ROPS size for these particular ones are 1.5 by 3. So anything like with a BX, some 2601s have it. Matter of fact, a lot of ROPS for different makes and models are 1.5 by 3. And the idea of this, of course, is you take this off, you put it on your ROPS. You can put it on the inside or you can put it on the outside. And it kind of matches our toolboxes that we use for the, that we designed for the BX2, the type of clamping system that we've came up with, and it works quite well. You can put these on your ROPS, and you can put your small LED light pointing ahead, another one pointing back. You can point it over to the side or wherever you want it. They're great for backup lights, especially during the snowstorm or snow clearing in the winter. So when I was building a lot of these this week, I came up with another idea. So that's what this video is about, because ideas can, I don't know, I think they literally fall from the heavens, because I can be going along, and Kathy, you've noticed it.
Oh, yeah.
You'll say, you just got an idea. I can be just walking along. And I'll say, yeah, and I don't know where it came from, but anyway, this is one of the simpler ones, but it's a nice one. And it relates to what's in this box. We bought this probably when we opened, about 3 years ago, at this particular custom mods thing, and we use a number of different lights for testing and fitment and measurements and stuff. So this is a cool little light. It's got it's LED. This particular video is not about this light, really, just to show you what came to mind. It's magnetic, okay, and it's waterproof, and it's got 17 different patterns that you can adjust. All right, that's your on and off. And this is your momentary switch for adjusting your patterns. So you just basically take that light and you plug it into your accessory outlet, and you're away to the races. Now, why is this significant? Because if you're backing out into the road or you want some visibility, it's always nice to have this type of light on your ROPS. Now, with our bigger tractor, our 5740, we have a what they call a Welland Mini Justice light. Quite expensive. I think at the time, maybe 6 years ago, I paid $600 US. Well, that's $14,000 Canadian.
Now, yes.
So, but I used, I made up a special bar for it. The problem is with these smaller tractors, is a lot of times you have limitations getting under your garage door. So I wanted to have some way of mounting this to your ROPS, but a low profile, but strong. So what we came up with was this. And as you can see, it is related by shape and by mounting to the LED perch. So we'll call this a strobe light perch. And it measures 7 inches across, 13 inches from point to point, the highest point. And it's, you can see, it's really a cool system. So basically you take these off, you put this on your ROPS, and you have very little, I'm going to say you've got about a half an inch. It's going to make your ROPS a half an inch higher. So what happens is then, you take that and you stick it on there. I'm not going to stick it on there because we stuck it on the other day.
Before it was painted.
And I thought I was going to take the 5740 and tie this to the wall to get it off.
Yeah,
it must have at least a 50 or 60 pound pull on it, right? So that's how it's going to look like that, right? And it's so the only bit of height you're gaining is a half inch here. And if you use a light similar to this, because I don't even know if this light's available anymore, you're going to gain another, say, 3 1/4 inches on the light. So 4 inches more. But the beauty with this is if you never had to drop your ROPS before to get under your door, well, you won't have to drop it now with this. And you can just take this and pull it off and put it down and get under the door. Well, I like it. It's low profile. It's kind of really meant to be for a compact tractor or subcompact. Mm-hmm. You know, it's not made for a 100 horsepower tractor. But what I like about it is the way it's done is very rigid, very strong. When you put your light up, you're not going to have a situation where the light's shaking there, you know, because that should be as strong as the ROPS. So that's it. With regards to this, I bought that on Amazon. I never paid a lot of money for that. I don't remember. Probably $60. I don't know. But anyway, if we can find the link, if anybody's interested in one of them, just let us know. Let Kathy know when you go to order this, and she'll provide you with the link to this exact one, if it's still available.
That's right.
I never had time to do my homework and check it, right? When you do get your strobe light perch, you're going to see a hole in it. Well, if you wanted to get real fancy, you could take your switch apart and you could run your wire down through the hole just for a cleaner install, right? So now just imagine if you had those and you had this, you'd have a match set. Now, who sells match sets? Beautiful. Okay, folks, that's it. Won't bore you anymore. We got some work to do. You got some shipping to do, and it's 12:07. It's lunchtime.
It's lunchtime.
So we'll see you later, folks. Thanks for looking, and we appreciate you considering what we sell here, design and sell, and we hope you enjoy your accessories. Take care. God bless. Didn't you? You won. Anyway, Kathy made me do it. So that's what it's going to look like, folks.
Oh, wow. See?
Isn't that nice?
Worth seeing. Wow.
As a friend of mine who's an American says, some purdy.
It is purdy.
Some purdy.
But you know how demo stuff goes here. Everyone wants the first one.
Yeah. And I'm going to take some, folks. When I went to put that on there, I got about that far and took that right up in the...
It did.
And it's... with a bang.
Yeah, it grabbed it.
Holy smokes. And I had my fingers in under. Folks, there's no way we'd show that.
No.
But anyway, that's what you got. Hope you like it.